I'm sure you recognize this resident of the bay. Sea nettles, a type of jellyfish, are 95% water and deliver a painful sting which they use to catch prey. They were here even before the dinosaurs, and they feed on jellyfish and the larvae of fish, crabs, and oysters. Sea nettles live in salt water, but cool, wet weather in spring makes the bay's water fresher and will reduce the number of sea nettles. To learn more about our bay, visit the website. I'm Dr. Kirk Havens, and this has been Chesapeake Bay Watch.